Derek Tony, MIAA Sports.net. We're here at John Carroll School where the Patriot boys lacrosse team are again in the MIAA B Conference Championship. They win big this afternoon over Park School in a semifinal game, 16-8, and I'm with a big contingent. This is a team effort all year, and again, it has helped the Patriots again reach the championship game. Far left, he's a senior, Colin Rayburn. Next to him, another senior defender, Dave Pons. Next to him, we got him out the shower. Thank you for joining us, Sam Shell. Next to him, he's a senior at tag, Brendan DeShield. Next to him, Seth Hinder, who had 3 goals and 2 assists. And at the end, the guy who kind of started it all this afternoon for the John Carroll Patriots, Ricky DiMicco, the junior attack. He had 5 goals and an assist. And we'll start with Ricky. Ricky, just talk about that fast start you guys got off to this afternoon.
This afternoon, they came out, and the midfield just came out real strong. They were relentless. They came down and started the break. As soon as the break came, and we just kept finishing. And it was relentless.
Right. And Seth, just talk about, I mean, you guys played 2 overtime games with Park during the regular season, and today you guys just kind of pretty much dominated the first 3 quarters. 4th quarter, of course, you guys were in control, kind of took the pedal off the metal, but just talk about, man, just how dominant you guys were.
Well, it's actually really exciting that this year we went undefeated on this field. Earlier, again, we lost to them in double overtime in our last regular season game against them, and it's a great feeling just to be able to know that you really tried your best, and that you know that you came out here and you gave it all you got, and you destroyed them. You felt really good.
Right. Yeah, Brandon, talk about the unselfishness of this team. Coach was just talking about, you know, it's not one guy doing it all. Everyone's kind of contributing. Talk about that a little bit.
Well, we do have a really unselfish team this year. Our offense, we look to dump before we shoot. Mm-hmm. We look for the open man, so we get one-on-ones, get the goalie out of position, and shoot. So we have a lot of assists. Like, almost every single one of our goals are assisted. There's no one man just running the team. Everyone's just looking for the open man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Sam, talk about the unselfishness of this team. Is that the biggest difference between last year's team and this year's team?
I think so. I think last year we all tried to do it ourselves, and this year we're moving the ball around, looking to the open man, and no one's trying to do it all themselves. So that's basically what our team does. So.
Mm-hmm. And, of course, everyone's talking about offense, but, of course, you can't have good offense without strong defense. And, Dave and Colin, you guys had a tough defensive assignment, Park number 8. He's a pretty good player. Just talk about the defensive mindset you guys brought out here today.
Fast and physical, you know, mm-hmm. just came out there and did our thing. Mm-hmm. All season we've been, like, real fast, real physical, and we just had each other's backs. And today, like, you know, we defined that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, talk about that, Colin. Talk about this. Just the attitude you guys brought out there.
You know, we came out here with the mindset we're not losing the game. Mm-hmm. You know, we're going to make it to the championship again, and we're going to win it this year. So that definitely helped.
Yeah. Now, all you guys who played in the championship game last year. So all you guys. Last 2 years, just talk about getting a chance at redemption on Saturday. Just getting back to the championship game. You lost double overtime to Annapolis Area Christian. I'm sure that was nightmares for you guys. And then the year before, I mean, just talk about trying to get over the hump on Saturday.
Yeah, definitely. I think we need to come out fast, physical, you know, play our own game, not try to get caught up in the hype. Mm-hmm. I think we'll do our thing and come out on top.
Yeah, they talk about the showdown. Talk about playing Glen Oak.
We just got to do our game, you know, mm-hmm. do our thing. If we come out here like we did today, I feel like it's going to be a good game. Mm-hmm. You know, if we come out there flat like we have in some games, especially last season we came out flat a lot, mm-hmm. it's going to be a long game for us. So, I mean, for our sake, I hope we just come out there as a team, come out there hard, and put some balls in the goal.
Yeah, Sam, if a game like this, you know, everything kind of went right for you guys. A little nervous of maybe losing your edge or not really?
No, not really. I mean, we were pretty mad since we lost to him last time, so we came out here and we said we're not losing to him again. And we came out right from the get-go and just started pouring goals on, and that's what we plan to do on Saturday.
Right. You played Glen Oak. Talk about them a little bit. What's some things, you know, what's your thoughts about them?
We lost them in the beginning of the year, and same thing with that one. We came back and we played them again at home, and we beat them 15-3. And we got to come out fast and come out early. And if we do that, I think we'll do good.
Yeah, Brandon, talk about Glen Oak Country. What's some things that impress you about them?
They have some really good midfielders and some really good attackmen. We're just gonna need to possess the ball and jump on them early and convert on every opportunity we get and just play our game.
Mm-hmm. Be your last game. One Saturday, have you thought about it yet?
Not really. Mm-hmm. planned on playing in college, mm-hmm. but I this is, you know, last high school game. That's weird. Mm-hmm. So weird, and, you know, we've lost the past 2 years, so I'm going to make the best of it.
Mm-hmm. Ricky, one more game. Get over the hump. 48 more minutes on Saturday. Just talk about the opportunity to play for another championship.
Being one of the only juniors, or close to the only juniors on the team, and coming out there and playing in a championship, and just knowing that you guys are number one seed and going to win the game, it's an awesome feeling just to know that you're going to come out and win a high school championship. Not a lot of people get to do it.
All right. Well, Ricky DiMicco, did I say that right?
Right.
He's a junior attack. He got things going for the John Carroll Patriots. 4 of his 5 goals in the first quarter. Seth Hinder, senior, had 3 goals and 2 assists. Senior Brendan DeShield, whose sister, University of Florida, Brittany DeShield, had a pleasure watching her in lacrosse. And you're not as good as her. I'm going to let you know right now. No, I'm joking. he had 2 goals and 1 assist, of course. And Sam Shell, who got out the shower. Thanks for joining us. He's a key senior for the John Carroll Patriots. And the defenders, Dave Pons and Colin Rayburn, as the John Carroll Patriots are again in the MIAA B Conference Championship game. They win 16-8 over Park School Saturday, the showdown with Glen Oak Country School at 5:30. For MIAA Sports.net, I'm Derek Toney.